Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn with a look at your morning forecast. Quick note, today is an ozone action day. We have high levels of ozone, so if you have respiratory issues, you may not want to spend too long outside. We may deal with some of that tomorrow, too. We're on the backside of a storm system, so things are really quiet and dry here. And then high pressure moves in over the weekend, so that just continues to keep things quiet and dry. One change comes late Sunday, early Monday. A little storm system moves into the middle part of the country. There's a small window for rain, about a 20% chance early Monday morning. We don't look for much out of this, but there could be a few showers around it that moves east by Monday afternoon. So the 7-day forecast, low 90s next few days. Still some comfortable mornings till we get to Sunday, and that's when humidity begins to increase. Those morning lows start to jump up, and there is our small chance for rain Sunday night into Monday.